guys, welcome back here to my channel. Please watch this video. In this video, I'm going to share with you on how to convert rendered file video from Adobe After Effects. Since the file is so big, so we are going to convert it into a small size one without affecting the quality of the video that has been rendered. As you can see here, this rendered video that I rendered, the original one is this one, consisting of 1 gig and 73 MB. So we have to convert it to the smallest one so that it will not affect the operation of our computer. So since this file is so huge, I converted it into a smallest one, this one. It became a 17.2 megabyte. Thank you. Rudel of Road One Channel. Thank you for watching.